Nearly three decades is still hard to see.